you call passion is not a spiritual force, but friction between the soul and the outside world. Where passion dominates, that does not signify the presence of a greater desire or ambition, but rather a misdirection of those qualities toward an isolated false goal with a resultant tension and solitariness in the atmosphere. So, what do you think of this?
I think
seem quieter than the passionate souls, because the flame of their fervor cannot always be heard. In argument, for example, they will not shout and wave their arms, but they are, nevertheless, I assure you, burning with the passion of subdued fire.